Well, take a look at this. Massive fire at a gas station near the Tacoma Mall this afternoon. The Tacoma Police Department says that a driver hit another car, continued driving on 38th Street before hitting a gas pump, then another car. A police officer actually had to pull the at-fault driver out of his burning vehicle. The suspect was arrested for impaired driving. No one was seriously hurt.